Most food allergies start in childhood, but they can develop at any point in one's lifetime. Adults might get an allergy to a food they used to eat without any problem. And a child might outgrow an allergy, only to have it reappear later in life. According to the Mayo Clinic, researchers aren't sure of the reasons. Experts say the most common food allergies in adults are peanuts and tree nuts, fish and shrimp, or lobster. If you develop an allergy, you have to avoid eating that food. Some people are at risk for a life-threatening reaction that requires immediate treatment. Symptoms of an allergic reaction include digestive problems, hives, facial swelling, or trouble breathing. And just because in the past you may have found a reaction to be mild, it doesn't mean it couldn't be more severe in the future. Consult your doctor to determine what's causing the problem and develop a plan to work with it. For today's Health Minute, I'm Kim Hutcherson.